Your ego and you are two different things. Your ego is not who you are. That ego was never you in the first place, and you gon' understand that when you do pass away. You gon' understand that when you learn how to meditate. It's a real, right in front of you.